Hey guys, what's up? It's DNS. In this video, I'll show you how to farm joy using the custom deck I presented to you in the previous video, link provided below. Joy has several pain in the ass cards, which are best to neutralize as soon as possible. Shield and Sword, which flips attack and defense. And Time Wizard are two of them. Against Sealed and Sword, I use Dimension Sealed. Now concerning Time Wizard, he is usually not using it, because Labyrinth's attack is zero, and the AI won't see it as an opportunity to destroy it. If you set aside these two, victory is yours. As you'll see next, I attack with my Dark Mimic level 3 so as to lower my life points and get the bonus for low life points and come back victory during the duel assessment. As I said in the previous video, for this deck I use... This deck uses 2 Dimension Gates, 3 Mimic level 3s, 1 Skill Angel, 1 Piranha Army, 1 Blue Eyes Dragon, which is used only so as to get the Prismatic bonus, 1 Fusion Monster, 1 Fusion Gate, 1 Ririoku, 1 Storm, 2 Pots of Benevolence, which are mostly necessary against Tia, 1 Secret Pass to Treasures, 1 Gift of the Martyr, 1 Wild Tornado, and 1 Ririoku Fiend. More or less, you have to wait until the last round to summon Piranha Army using the second dimension gate. Or you can summon Blue Eyes White Dragon before the final round after the fusion tributing the Labyrinth and the fusion monster. Then at the last turn, you have to play Storm, summon back Piranha Army, and that's it. Now, if you like my videos, I'd like to say something really important. I really enjoy making these videos, but I'd like your help to keep this channel going. Any help will be appreciated, because it's the only way this channel can be kept alive. So please, please donate to help me continue helping you. Until the next videos, DNS out.